Anxiety and depression are two of the symptoms that actually are in your head. They are mood disorders, and when they occur after 40, they are usually due to andropause and menopause. Even though lifelong mood disorders worsen at this time, we only treat those problems that are new during your 40s and 50s. So don't go off your antidepressants yet. We must treat you for at least 6 months before you can go to your treating doctor to be weaned off your medicine.